Heard McKay got away. We'll get that Canadian bastard.